You get that chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió. Because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. Vamos!
Something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad, and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Officer, have to be careful.
Officer.
What are you doing waving that around? Put that away.
Better watch my step. Buenas noches. Watch myself.
¿Qué es eso? Oye, find out what that was.
Atención, muchos hombres aquí.
¿Qué coño?
Hey, Juan. Anti-aircraft cannons out. Sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. Whatever. As long as you got my back.
I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
looking at.
Get them, guerrilla!
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One?
Walker of guerrillas! Air Juan is in disguise and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
This is Vasquez. All clear. Nothing to report.
All hands, prepare borders. Repeat, all hands.
Eyes up, Danny. Should be able to alarm.
Check that out! Shit, muerto.
Coño!
Careful! Hay un asesino!
I see you!
Be careful here.
That sound. There it is again. I heard something. Check it out. Now.
Prepare
for order! Move it!
Watch yourself, Danny. Camera.
Nothing to report.
That camera needs to go. Okay, careful, Danny.
There again. I hear you again.
Better take out that camera.
Go check it out.
Prepare borders! All hands, prepare borders!
Better watch myself here.
Something over there. Go see.
All clear. Nothing to report.
Shit. A camera. Should pull the alarm.
Carrillo! Captain wants the bird seat scraped off the antenna again. Carrillo! I know you can hear me.
Then we lost contact with the fuel depot at the port. Bullshit. They just don't want us to know that Clara Garcia...
Try to call back now.
Raul, come in! Raul, you copy? Carrillo, saw your girlfriend off the port bow. Oh wait, that's a whale. Carrillo?
I see you! Hombre! World 2!
Then we lost contact with the fuel depot and the fort.
The captain said it was in trouble with the
gun. Bullshit. They just don't want us to know that Clara Garcia's got some new weapon or something.
That's not a problem when you get your port, Marcus. Get off the radio.
Nah, just an animal.
An alarm.
This is Vasquez. All clear. Nothing to report.
Okay. No backup today, come mierdas.
Sector.
Something off the bird ship, scraped off the antenna again. Carillo, I know you can hear me.
Where'd you go?
We got them.
Shut your ship.
Better watch myself. That camera needs to go.
I heard something. Okay. Then we lock.
Mierda! Check it out! Cuidado con una emboscada!
This is all clear. Nothing to report.
Gotta take out that alarm. One down.
Impressive, Danny. No one on that boat saw you coming. Can you do it again?
Let's find out. Thank you. just reinforcement. Camera. Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
Even though you clearly didn't need us. We're not done yet. I'm going to head back, set charges, and make sure those ships are running to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio. Danny, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Hell of a fireworks show. I have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay.
If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free election solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking truyarins! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave? Bullshit. You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best, querida. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.